Hello everyone, how's it going? I'm Wow Crendor, and I am back with another Pet Battles video. This one is going to be a shorter, more summarized video about Pet Battles, because it's been requested by a lot of people that they want a summarized, shorter version. So I figured, why not? Won't take that much time, and let's begin. First off, Pet Battles, it's like Pokemon in Wow, not gonna lie. You have the ability to find pets, and catch them and train them and level them, and they will appear in your little pet log thingy over here, which you can open by hitting Shift P. And here are my pets right now. I have a snake named Snake Guy, a gazelle fawn, a bird named Bird of Birds, prairie dog, a failure crab, and Kren Toad. Now, you have the ability to make a lineup of pets you will use in battle. So if I wanted to use gazelle fawn, I would drop him there. If I wanted my number one pet to be gazelle fawn, just swap it up there. But I want it to be snake guy, so bam. Simple as that. If you want to rename a pet, you can go over here. You can select which pet you want. It will appear up in this little top right corner. You can right click and you can summon it out to have it with you in the game. You can rename that pet. You can set it as a favorite, and it gives it a little star thing, which I have no idea what that actually does. It's probably important. It probably, like, makes it so they appear first or something, and I'm just not realizing it. You can release them. You can put them in a cage and sell them on the auction house, I believe. Or that's it. So that's pretty cool. It also shows their attack damage, their speed, which determines who goes first. And if you hover over, let's say you hover over the baby ape pet battle, the Cape of Stranglethorns. So it shows you where to obtain the pet you want. Bananas. Let's say we want the bat pet. Hover over it, pet battles. Eastern Plaguelands, Mount Hyjal, and Tearsful Glade. So that's where you can go catch the bat pet. So it does give you tips, or like little tips on like where to find these pets. So you can find this one in Ice Crown from the vendor Really Spindle Nut. So there you go. There's also 8 types of Pokemon, or pets. 8 types of pets is the thing. So there's Beast, which I think is that one. There's, yeah, Beast, Critter, Flying, Aquatic, there's Mechanical, and Magic, and Humanoid, and is that 8? I think that's 8. There might be, like, what's this? Yeah, I think that's 8. If not, you can go look it up on your own. I'm not a genius of things. Moving on! You can be like, hey, Wow Crendor, where do I actually catch these pets? Well, you can go to your tracker. You can see track pets. And you can fly around like this, looking for a pet to appear on your map. Like that! Dun-dun-dun. And it is a Venom Spitter hatchling. So now, I have brought out Snake Guy. He is ready for battle, and this is the battle screen. There is my health. There is his health. These are the other pets you have available to you, and apparently he also has an Alpine Chipmunk on his side. I have no idea. And you have 3 abilities. You have your 1, 2, 3. You have 4, which is switch pet. You have 5, which is attempt to catch a pet below 35% health. And you have forfeit, which will forfeit the match, and your opponent will win. Or you can pass your turn, and this is your pet's experience bar. So, let us begin. I will attack and do the number one. Bam. 129 damage. He has now webbed me, which makes it so I cannot be swapped for a different pet. So now I will do number two, which will slow his speed by 25% after doing some damage. So it's good. I will now do my one attack again. Bam! 172 damage. Alright, so, if we can hit him and get him low, we can! We now have the ability to catch this pet. So, do I want to attempt to trap him and catch him? Yes! Bam! Throw in the trap. It is a crate, and it missed. So, your traps can miss. Snake Guy's dead! This is unfortunate. Alright. Go, Bird of Birds. Alright. Trap! Stay alive. Your job is to stay alive. Oh, we got it. And missed again! There's a giant ass spider walking in the background. Go! Trap! Trap it! Alright, we're just gonna kill it. Go. Attack. Don't die, though. Dodged! You gotta be kidding me. What does number two do? Let's out a loud shriek, dealing 22 damage and reducing the damage the target deals by 25% for 3 rounds. Okay. Let's just attack. I don't care. Oh, we're dead. That's cool. Krentoad, it's up to you. Stay alive so I can capture it. Just don't die. Holy crap. Okay, throw the crate. Get it. Yeah, we did it. We got it. So, Alpine Chipmunk is... Oh, we're gonna... Let's run away. Run away! We're running away. The Alpine Chipmunk is far too superior for my current pets. Which... I'll be back for you, Alpine Chipmunk. I'll be back. And that is pretty much Pet Battles in a nutshell. You can then go back here, and if you look, you should see your caught... pet that you caught, which Venom Spitter Hatchling. Venom Spitter. It should show up here. As you can see, I should have the ability to do that. It is still beta, so I will give Blizzard a pass on that one, but it should appear as a caught pet in your inventory. But it does not. You could also revive your battle pets, which you can do every 15 minutes. If you have it, if your revive is down, you can go to a city and talk to a healer dude at the stable and he will heal your pets. You also have a quest line where you battle pet trainers along the way. So this one happens to be in Stone Talon, and she's like, "You'll be feeling this fight for a long time." And I'm like, "Let's pet battle." Obviously, I'm going to lose extremely fast because she has higher level pets than I do, and I just have a half level, or a level 1 half health frog. Bam! Or toad. There we go. Yeah, we did no damage. And we lost. And I cry, and she's like, ha ha ha. And then we get to stand under all those people. And then my camera glitches, and I can't exit first person mode. Welcome to what it's like to be me. But anyway, that is Pet Battles. I hope I've summarized it efficiently. If I have not and I have missed something, leave it in the comments below and people will see that. And yeah, but I think I covered everything. So yeah, okay? Okay. See ya!